This is Faheem, Mustafa. Welcome you to dietingmedics.com. Subscribe and share our channel to get continuous updates on our upcoming lectures on evidence-based nutrition. This lecture is the continuation of our previous lecture. In the previous lecture, we have discussed about the role of ginseng in diabetes. We have discussed in detail how the ginseng play an important role in diabetes in reducing the blood glucose level, the role of ginseng in weight loss, and how the ginseng prevents from atherosclerosis, how it prevents from cancer and inflammation. Today we are going to discuss a very important and very interesting topic, that how the ginseng plays its role, how the ginseng is used in the treatment of sexual dysfunction or erectile dysfunction. Ginseng is commonly included in the herbs used for the treatment of erectile dysfunction. It improves the erectile function by increasing the libido and by increasing the copulatory behaviors. Ginseng has no effect on hormonal secretion. Hormonal analysis revealed that there is no change in blood testosterone level and luteinizing hormone level after acute or chronic exposure to ginseng. So ginseng increase erectile function and increase the treats of sexual dysfunction by increasing the vasodilation and relaxation of the corpus cavernosum. Now, what is corpus cavernosum? Corpus cavernosum is an erectile tissue. It's a penile erectile tissue. Blood fills in this tissue that lead to the penile erection. Corpus cavernosum is an erectile tissue, penile erectile tissue. Blood fills in this tissue to cause penile erection. So now we'll discuss how the ginseng plays role in treating the erectile dysfunction. According to a recent study, 45 patients with erectile dysfunction were selected and they were given 900 milligram of ginseng. They were given 900 milligram of ginseng for 8 weeks, 3 times a day. And this study showed the significant improvement in the erectile function. In another study, 60 patients were selected and 1000 milligram of ginseng was given to them for 12 weeks, 3 times a day. And this study also showed that there is a significant improvement in the penile rigidity, in the penetration and in the maintenance of erection. So these studies have shown that the patients who were given ginseng, patients with erectile dysfunction who were given ginseng, had improved their erectile function after taking ginseng for 8 weeks to 12 weeks. So now we'll discuss how the ginseng plays its role in the erectile function. Nitric oxide has a significant role in the erectile function. The main role here is nitric oxide. Suppose I draw a cell it's an endothelial cell of corpus cavernosum tissue. It's an endothelial cell. Nitric oxide synthase enzyme is an enzyme that is present in the endothelial cell. Nitric oxide synthase synthesize nitric oxide from L-arginine. It converts L-arginine into nitric oxide. And nitric oxide then jumps into nitric oxide synthesized in the endothelial cell of corpus covernosum. Then nitric oxide, once it is synthesized in the endothelial cell, it jumps into the smooth muscle cell of corpus covernosum. In the smooth muscle cell, this nitric oxide do the relaxation of smooth muscle cell. It prevents smooth muscle to contract. In this way, smooth muscle remains in the relaxed state and blood flow towards the corpus covernosum, blood flow towards the smooth muscle of corpus covernosum increase, that leads